Hello, we're playing Grasshopper Chess. Got an extra line of pieces, which are all grasshoppers. The grasshopper moves by jumping over an other piece and lands directly after that piece. Each player begins with 8 grasshoppers between the back rank and the pawns on the third rank. The grasshopper moves in the same direction as the queen, horizontally, vertically, and diagonally, but it can move only by jumping over exactly one piece and arriving right after it. Supposing, like for any other piece, that the destination field is empty or is occupied by an opposing piece, which the grasshopper captures. The piece jumped over can be of any color, and the move has no effect on it at all. Otherwise, the rules of chess apply with the following differences. Pawns have no double move at the first move, and pawns can also promote to a grasshopper. That's it.
Uh-oh.
Grasshopper chess.
Yeah, it's interesting that you can promote to a grasshopper.
Yeah, I
would suggest.
Usually with added piece variants, you can promote to any piece on the board. But you'd still probably want to promote to a queen. So.
Yeah, definitely. Alrighty, let's. What's been going on in the world?
Just Christmas stuff, I guess. A friend is coming down, Emerson is coming down over New Year's.
Oh, yeah.
So kind of just get stuff done before. I don't know, get recording stuff done. I'm not sure why that's not check.
Yeah.
Because when I click on my piece, your king shows up as one of the pieces I could.
Yeah, it totally does. Weird. Oh. Okay. That's why. Because now it's not check.
It's not check, but it,
I couldn't move any other pieces besides that one grasshopper.
It should have still like lit up like check, I would guess.
How to get played. Yo, and I tell you what, for the people just listening, or watching, the people just listening, there's nobody just listening. I tell you what, they bumped these speakers up. I got a new computer, folks. It was in the works. And big time. Like, the speakers are so fucking nice for, like, computer speakers.
Nice. Yeah, I'm hoping to get one actually for Christmas, or if not by like May.
Nice. Hell yeah. Tricky, tricky, tricky. Okay, sorry about that. I was waiting for you to move. And now, lo and behold, you done already moved. You have any dreams last night?
No. I didn't get much sleep. I think I went to. This move is invalid. Mike left around 2:30. I was asleep by 3, and it's now 7. So.
Yeah, that's not a whole lot of sleep.
My alarm was at 6:40 to play at 7, and. Yeah, it's 3 hours and 40 minutes.
Dang, son. I don't know that I would be conscious.
Yeah. I got pretty good sleep yesterday.
Thanks.
Yeah, I could probably take a break around 2, I think. So, getting a good nap around 2 or 3, and then Oh. Oh, man.
I can't believe I got all the way across. Nice.
Gosh dang it.
Well, gosh.
Jeez. Not good.
Oh, yeah.
No, man. That is a shame.
It's tricky. It's a tricky variant. You really have to check. Like, if you're not checking all the different options, and folks, I don't check all the different options. It's just one of those things. One of those things.
That's not good. It's not good, indeed. It's questionable now, I would say. Hey, Watson. Not supposed to get up there.
I'm still not 100% confident in that move. The Ultra Orc.
Oh, that's not good. Damn, yeah.
promise I won't run around too much.
I haven't had a draw in a while.
Oh yeah.
That's a shame.
I was expecting you to move
that. I said it too soon.
Don't worry. With my track record, there's no guarantee that I won't blunder.
Well. Good game. Cool.
Wild.
Always hard to predict eight grasshoppers.
It'd be cool if you could play a variant that had like,
yeah, just a few of them.
Grasshoppers.
Yeah.
Two grasshoppers.
That one. We'll definitely be doing this one again. Yeah.